Hello friends, in this video I want to show you how to make page-by-page navigation on the site on Hugo. I have a lot of posts on my site, but I want to display either 7 or 10 on a page. There is a link that I will leave in the description under the video. And now I will use the data that is tripped through my template. I copy this and paste it into the template. I need to insert this instead of range, and I will not use the additional filter anymore. After that, I have to make a range by pages. Now I have only one range construction. Therefore, I have to remove and I am checking now. By default, I have 10 posts. Now I want to make, for example, 7. Let's do this. I need to make a paginate variable in the config.toml file and write the required number of posts in it. Let me put 4. Now I have 4 posts displayed on the page. Page navigation is required to move to another page. A standard template that is already in Hugo is used. That is, you do not need to do anything additional, but only insert the desired code in the desired place. Navigation has been created. Everything works fine and the pages switch. Everything works fine and the pages switch. Remaining stylus. For this, we need to create a CSS file to use the stylus. I copy the data from my file and paste it. Now, the stylus need to be connected in the head of my site. Let's see where we can insert it. I will duplicate the line with stylus and write my data. Now my stylus have to change. Let's see how everything works. Everything works fine. The stylus are applied. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to give a like to this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.